earthquake occurred in 154 kilometers WNW of Tobelo, Indonesia, with magnitude 7 status A and a depth of 10 kilometers occurred on 11 minutes ago, source USGS. Earthquake occurred in 151 kilometers WNW of Tobelo, Indonesia, with magnitude 6.6 status A and a depth of 61 kilometers occurred on 17 minutes ago. Source USGS. Earthquake occurred in 151 kilometers WNW of Tobelo, Indonesia, with magnitude 6.6 status A and a depth of 61 kilometers occurred on 19 minutes ago. Source USGS. Earthquake occurred in Talo Islands, Indonesia with magnitude 4.5 status A and a depth of 10 kilometers occurred on 6 minutes ago, source BMKG. Earthquake occurred in northern Molucca Sea with magnitude 4.2 status M and a depth of 10 kilometers occurred on 14 minutes ago, source BMKG. earthquake occurred in northern Molucca Sea with magnitude 4.2 statism and a depth of 10 kilometers occurred on 6 minutes ago, source BMKG.